comes up to handle the puck. But it's scary, isn't it? A lot of people stop breathing on the Ducks bench. Set him. Oh! He got tied up and lost his stick! Oh my gosh.
Just when you think you've seen it all, something else happens. Do you believe this? Martin Brodeur went to slide his stick out from his blocker,
and he draws
his right hand, and he dropped it. And it hit his stick, carried back through the legs, and you can see his reaction. That is one of the most embarrassing moments ever.
Watch this. I bet you he could try that 10 times in practice and never even execute it on the right angle. And he does it here in game 3 of the Stanley Cup Finals. Yeah, that is
like the movie.
It is.
Oh, my.
That's right out of the movie. Sandy Salzelin.